Hi friends, this is Vasa Subbarav along with Hortibuddy. Welcome to Green Coach. Green Coach is an online tutorial for various horticulture subjects. And today in our Green Coach horticulture classes, we are dealing with topics regarding the competitive exams like agriculture officer, horticulture officer and groups. And today's topic is freedom struggles in Andhra Pradesh. Let's start our today's class without any delay. The subtopic freedom struggles in Andhra Pradesh comes under the topic of history of modern Andhra Pradesh. It consists of four movements. They are the pre-Swadeshi movement and the non-cooperation movement, home rule movement and also the Vande Mataram movement. And also the other movements are also present, but these four are very important. Let's discuss about these four movements in very detail. Pre-Swadeshi movement period is between 1885 to 1905. During this period, P. Andacharilu was elected as the president of Congress and Nayapati Subbarao is elected as general secretary. Pre-Swadeshi movement occurred between 1885 to 1905. During this period, P. Andacharilu was elected as the president of the Congress and Nayapati Subbarao was elected as the secretary, general secretary of the Congress. And Swadeshi movement and Vande Mataram movement, they occurred between 1905 to 1909. During this period, the British government decided to partition the Bengal and the people of Bengal protested against it. And in Rajamandri, Gadjal Hasarvottam Rao and in Musilipatnam, M. Krishna Rao were the famous leaders. M. Krishna Rao invited the Bipin Chandra Pal to tour the Andhra Pradesh, where the people of Andhra sang together the Vande Mataram, which was written by Mr. Bankim Chandra Chatterjee, whose tune was composed by Rabindranath Tagore. And the students of Rajamandri formed Balabharati Samiti. And Harisarvottam Rao started a paper call or the general called Swaraj, which was started from Vijayawada. And the famous incident took place during the Swaraj movement. The famous incident takes place during the Vande Mataram movement, or Kakinada Royd case occurred in 1907 and Kottappakonda incident occurred in 1909. Kakinada Royd case occurred in 1907 and Kottappakonda incident occurred in 1909. Swadeshi and Vande Mataram movement, it occurred between 1905 to 1909. During this period, the British government has passed a rule to partition the Bengal due to their administration convenience, and the people of Bengal started protested against it. And from this time in Rajamandri, there the famous leader called Gadjal Hasarvottam Rao, and in Machilipatnam, M. Krishna Rao, they are the famous leaders. And M. Krishna Rao invited Mr. Bipin Chandra Pal to tour the Andhra Pradesh. During this period, the people of Andhra sang together Vande Mataram, which was written by Bankim Chandra Chatterjee and tuned by Rabindranath Tagore, and the students of Rajamandri formed the Balabharati Sangam. And during this time, Gadjal Harsarvottam Rao Garu has established a journal called the Swaraj from Vijayawada. And famous incident takes place that the Kakinada Royd case occurred in 1907 and Kottappakonda incident occurred in 1909. The Home Rule Movement, it occurred between 1916 to 1917. The Home Rule Movement occurred between 1916 to 1917. It was headed by Mrs. Anna Besant. She established the Home Rule League in 1916 at Madras. During this period, the Gadjal Harsarvottam Rao translated Sarojini Naidu's famous poem Awake Mother into Telugu under the name of Nutana Matru Geetam. Gadjal Harsarvottam Rao translated Sarojini Naidu's Awake Mother into Telugu by name Nutana Matru Geetam. During this time, two famous journals were established in Andhra. They are the Andhra Patrika and Krishna Patrika. Andhra Patrika was established in the year of 1902 and Krishna Patrika was established in the year of 1902 and Andhra Patrika was established in the year of 1914. Home Rule Movement, it occurred between 1916 to 1917. Mrs. Anna Besant has formed the Home Rule League in 1916 at Madras. Gadjal Harsarvottam Rao translated Sarojini Naidu's Awake Mother into Telugu by name Nutana Matru Geetam. And two papers were established at this period. They are the Krishna Patrika and the Andhra Patrika. And the Krishna Patrika was established in the year of 1902, whereas Andhra Patrika was established in the year of 1914. And non-cooperation movement, it occurred between 1920 to 1922. After the Jallianwala Bagh incident at Amritsar and against the Rowlatt Act, this movement had occurred. The non-cooperation movement was taken on behalf of Khilafat Committee and the Congress organizing non-tax campaigns during this movement. The non-cooperation movement occurred between 1920 to 1922 after the Jallianwala Bagh incident in Amritsar and also against the Rowlatt Act. And the non-cooperation movement was taken on behalf of Khilafat Committee, and Congress organized the non-tax campaigns. In today's Green Coach classes, we had discussed about the freedom struggle in Andhra Pradesh and major movements. We had discussed about the pre-Swadeshi movement, which is in period between 1885 to 1905, Swadeshi and Vande Mataram movement 1905 to 1909, and Home Rule movement 1916 to 1917, headed by Mrs. Annie Besant, and Non-Cooperation movement 1920 to 1922. That's all for now, friends. Thanks for subscribing to Green Coach and listening to Green Coach Horticulture videos. If you have any doubts, please comment them in the comment section. All the positive and negative comments are welcome. Just remember that Green Coach is a platform to share our knowledge, guys. If you like our video, please hit the thumbs up. This is Vasa Subbaro along with Hottie Buddy signing off for today. We'll update you soon with another video. Keep supporting us, guys. Team Green Coach.